The Second World War, and that was called Great Patriotic War, started from common aggression of Hitler against Poland and ended in great political triumph of Stalin. That war was tragic for Ukraine and Poland. For the Poles, this war actually meant, first of all, the fact that it finished it was a positive thing because they stopped
Again, people. So in political
sense, it was a failure because Poland turned itself in the trap from Stalin. So this formed a fatalism in Poland and a conviction that the West betrayed us, that we have no other way and we have to somehow arrange it with Stalin. This was rational but pointless because Stalin had the appetite of a shark. He wanted to swallow everything that he had. Ukrainian tragedy was that at the time, Ukrainians fought between themselves. A huge part of Ukrainian population was associated with Ukrainian army, with its different internal wings, like Melnikis, Banderivtsi, and for them the common goal was independent Ukraine, but a huge portion of Ukrainian patriots fought in the Red Army against Hitler, which very often led to the fact that Ukrainian shot Ukrainian, just like it happened in Poland during World War I, after 1944 as well, when the Poles from guerrillas shot Poles who were in the Communist Army. The history of each country has its own traps. For me, the only answer to this line, Putin's propaganda, is the truth. And I'm talking about it loudly because my country, Poland, this truth is fraud. Actually, in totally different side of Moscow, because Moscow, they propagate Stalin's version of the Second World War. In Poland, no. In Poland, they say differently. The Poles in the history have always been innocent, and they have always been offended by others, and they shouldn't actually accuse us of anything. And if somebody remembers what we did against the Jews or the churches, they become the enemy of Poland. They say that this is anti-Polish. But this is Putin's thinking. As Putin actually agreed that you are not supposed to say this or that about history, this was the same done by Polish government, Polish administration. And this is the basic informing state lies. And the history is also very often used as an instrument for nationalistic and chauvinist policy, which actually harms Polish interests because the Polish is interested in friendly and relations with Ukraine. When you say that Ukrainians have to say sorry for Volynia, for Upa, for Bandera, for other things, that's the language of conflict and not reconciliation. Of course, historians have to have the chance to do their research work, and even if this work isn't pleasant for Polish or Ukrainian reader, it needs to have the right to exist. Polish and Ukrainians need to have the right to their history, even when this history is sad and has black stains. We Poles have lots of black stains in our history, and I don't like remembering Ukrainians for the Ukrainian colleagues to do. I'm working with Polish black stains, and we're doing that.